So how's everybody doing out there tonight?
Not bad. But I seem to remember the last time you did a little better, so let's try this again.
How's everybody doing out there tonight?
See, now this is the bell part that I remember. Absolutely. It's fantastic weather here, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's gorgeous. Well, I mean, it's a little warm, you know. We just arrived this afternoon, and you know, traveling and then getting here and up under the lights. It's really hot up here. You'll excuse me one second, won't you? That's much better. So, question for all of you, just so that we know how long to make our stories. Matt, can I have a little light up here in the audience? By a show of hands, how many of you actually speak English? Fantastic. On we go. So,
no problem.
Yes, you can clap
for you,
if you
David.
Want to. Yes, you all speak English. Well done. So, it's a funny thing. Well, I think it's a funny thing. I hope you think it's a funny thing that 9 years ago, when we started what we now call Il Divo, the four of us had no clue what we were doing. We actually met each other for the first time going into the studio on the first day of recording. It was like, hi, how are you? Nice to meet you. And they gave us a bunch of songs and we thought, what are we going to do with this? Well, we experimented, we tried some things made it onto the albums, and some things were a complete disaster. We did figure out that on one end of the spectrum, on the musical spectrum, there's pop music. And on the other end, there's opera. And in this gray middle area, that's going to be Il Divo. Well, it's... Thank you very much. Thank you. But it's really not much of a roadmap, if you know what I mean. Trying to figure out that balance between the two, the four of us coming from different musical backgrounds, coming from different countries, it was a lot of work. But we did figure out that in that gray middle area, there is another style of music that actually suits our voices very well, and that is the style of music theater. So, we began experimenting again. Our first attempt at this was the song Somewhere from the musical West Side Story. We got a fantastic response for this. So, on our last tour, as you may remember, we tried The Impossible Dream from The Man of La Mancha. And again, a very good response. So this year, we decided to go straight to the top and try our voices at Andrew Lloyd Webber's music, and we recorded one of what I feel is his most beautiful works. We'd like to sing it for you tonight. This is Don't Cry For Me, Argentina.
Let it happen. I had to change.
distance.
Alas for fortune, alas for fame, I never invited them in, though it seemed to the world they were nothing more I can think of to say to you. And all you have to do is look at me to know
that everyone.